Dear friends, welcome to AS American English. Take your Raymond Murphy book, English Grammar News. We have come here to the video number 94, unit 51. Is the page number 102 to 103? Is the Cambridge University Press. Dear friends, what you're seeing is question tags. Do you? Isn't it? Do you? You cook food. Food. Right? Then what is that you have to say? You cook food. Don't you? You are a software engineer. You are a software engineer. Aren't you? Aren't you? You are not a foreigner. You are not a foreigner. Are you? Right? She is from Bihar. Isn't she? Isn't she? When you say positive sentence, you have to end with question tags. If you are using a question, if you are using a negative sentence, you have to end with a positive tag, right? Chennai is good. Chennai is good. Isn't it? Chennai is not good. Is it? Is it? Positive sentence, negative tag. Tag means question, short form question, mini question. If it is a negative sentence, you end with a positive tag. Got it? So, the meaning of a question tag depends. The meaning of a question tag, what is that? See, for example, she is from Bihar. Isn't she? She is from Bihar. Isn't she? She is from Bihar. Isn't she? She is from Bihar. Positive. Isn't she? Is negative. Isn't it? So, this question tags depends on how you say it. How you say it. If I say slowly, if I say loudly, if your voice goes down, if you're low, your voice is low, then you aren't really asking a question. It is not a question. See, she's from North India. Is she? Is she? So I'm just getting, I'm just asking a question. It is not a question. It is actually inviting the listener to agree with you. I'm asking you to agree with me. Chennai is not bad, is it? Is it? I just want to agree with you. The movie is good, isn't it? The movie is good, isn't it? The class is easy, isn't it? It is not difficult, is it? So, I'm asking you the question to agree with me. Able to understand? If I reduce my voice, if I reduce my voice, right? This grammar class is easy, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it means what? I'm making you to agree with my point. It is not question. I'm making you to agree with my point. Got it? It's a nice day. Today is a nice day. It's a nice day. Isn't it? Isn't it? I'm asking you to agree with my point. It is a nice day. It's a positive sentence. It's a nice day. It is a positive sentence. It is a nice day. It is a statement. It is a nice day. Since it is a positive, at the end of the sentence, you are using a negative tag, isn't it? Isn't it? It is a negative question. It's a nice day, isn't it? Isn't it? It's a nice day, isn't it? Isn't it? You got it? So, this is used in spoken English to make your listener to understand your, to make your listener to agree with your point. It's a nice day, isn't it? It's a nice day, isn't it? Yes, lovely. Opposite party says, yes, it's lovely. Yes, it's lovely. Yes, it's lovely. Tim doesn't look well today. Tim doesn't look well today. It is a negative sentence. Does he? Tim doesn't look well today. Does he? Does he? I'm asking you to agree with my point. Does he? No, he looks very tired. Does he is the positive. This is a negative and this is a tag. You got it? Now come. She's very pretty. See, she's very pretty. She's got beautiful eyes. She has got beautiful eyes. Hasn't she? Hasn't she? See, she is very pretty. Is the positive sentence. She's got beautiful eyes. It is a positive sentence. Hasn't she? Hasn't she? I'm asking you to agree with my point of view. Hasn't she? Positive and the tag is negative. But if the voice goes up, if the voice goes up, you raise up your voice. What happens? It is a real question. It is a real question. See, for example, you haven't seen Mary today. Have you? You have not taken breakfast. Have you? Means what? I'm asking the information. You haven't seen Mary today. You haven't seen Mary today is a negative sentence here. Have you is the positive tag. You haven't seen Mary today. Have you? You've not done your homework. Have you? Means when I raise up my voice, I'm asked, it is a question. When I lower my voice in tag, it means that I want you to agree with my point of view. No, I am afraid not. No, I am afraid not. Have you seen Mary today by any chance? We often use negative sentence plus positive tag to ask for things or information or to ask somebody to do something. If it is a negative and positive. If it is a negative and positive. Tim doesn't look well today. It is a negative. Then does he? It's a positive. So you use negative plus positive tag to ask for things or information or to ask somebody to do something. You are asking somebody to do something. The voice goes up at the end of the tag in sentence like this. Here the voice goes up. See, for example, you haven't got a pen. You don't have a pen. You haven't got a pen. Have you? Have you? You haven't got a pen. Have you? Means, I want you to give me a pen. I want you to do an action. I want you to give me, write something. You don't have money, have you? You don't have money, have you? See, you haven't got a pen is a negative sentence. And have you is a tag is a positive. Means, yes, here you are. You don't have a pen, have you? You don't have a pen, do you? You don't have a pen, do you? Then immediately you take the pen and give to me. Sir, yes, I have the pen. Please have it. So, when I go in for a negative, when I raise up my voice, have you? It means that I want you to do the action. Yes, I have. Able to understand? You couldn't do me a favor. You couldn't do me a favor, could you? You couldn't do me a favor, could you? Favor means what? Help. You couldn't do me a favor. Could you? Means, yes, it depends upon what it is. Whatever you want, I will give you. Depends upon what you ask me. See, you don't know where Karen is. It is a negative sentence and the tag is positive. Do you? You don't know where Karen is. Do you? Sorry, I have no idea. Sorry, I have no idea. You want the information. You want the matter. You want an action. You say, no, sir, I don't know. After let us, the question tag is shall we. See, let us. Whenever you order yourself, let me. When you order yourself, when you order ourselves, let us go for a movie. You don't say, let you go for a movie. No, it is let us used only for first person and third person. Let they come. Let they go. So let us used with I and let us used with me and us. Let us used with me and let me. Let us, let they, let Indians, let Americans. So, let us use with first person and third person plural. See, let us go. Let us go. Apostrophe S means us. Let us walk. Shall we? After let us, shall we should come. Right? Let us go for a walk. Go for a walk. Shall we? After the imperative, do and don't and etc. The tag is usually will you. Open the door. Open the door, will you? So when you order with a, see, this is a verb, present tense verb. When you order somebody with starting with a present tense or imperative sentence, the tag should always be with will you. Open the door, will you? Give me the money, will you? Right? Study well, will you? Get good marks, will you? So whenever I order, the tag should be always with will you, will you? Don't be late, will you? Note that we say, aren't I? Am I not? I am late. Aren't I? Am I not? Is equal to am I? Aren't I? Aren't I is equal to am I not? So, dear friends, what you are able to understand? Question tags. Question tags means what? A sentence. Then after that, you are asking a mini question. You ate the breakfast. You ate your breakfast. You ate your breakfast. You ate your breakfast. This is a positive sentence. What is the negative tag? You ate your breakfast. Didn't you? Didn't you? You ate your breakfast. Ate is the past tense. Didn't you? Didn't you? So I'm asking you to agree with my point of view, right? You ate your breakfast. Didn't you? You did not eat your breakfast. Did you? Did you? Did you? So this is what you are asking somebody to agree with you. When you raise up this word, the tag, it means what? You want asking the real question, right? You studied for your exams. Have you? I'm asking information, right? Here, what is it? It is always whenever you use here, it is meant or positive or negative. It all says you want to know the answer. So next coming here, used with shall we and imperative sentence. When you order with the present tense verb, like don't you, don't come late, will you, come early, will you. So after this imperative sentences you are using, will you. Hope you are able to get it. Are you clear? So I aren't also can be used, aren't I. Note that we say aren't I, I'm late, aren't I, I am late, aren't I. Aren't I is also equal to am I not. So I request Rinki to come forward and tell what she is able to understand. Questions and question tags. Question tags, if it is light, mildly if you say, then you are asking others to agree with you. When you are saying the question tags louder, you want to gather the information or you want others to give an answer or you want to get some action to be done. So whenever after this, you are using shall we, let us. And after imperative, you are asking will you. Hope you are able to get it.
Hi friends, I am Rinki and I am going to say a question tag. Question tag is to you, isn't it, etc. If our voice goes down, when we are inviting to listener, to we say it's nice day for outing, isn't? Tom has gone, hasn't? Like this, when our voice go down and we are not sure, then we say you have not your pen, haven't you have you have not your pen, have you? You have not your house, have you? Like this, because here we are using negative sentence. So in end of and in last we should end it with positive sentence. Okay, with positive sentence. So here we should use I have gone for some place. So haven't I? Here. After let's we always use will. Let's go for movie, will you? Let's go for dinner, will you? Let's go for outing, will you? After imperative, when we are saying something, open the door, will you? Give me a glass of water, will you? Keep it up, will you? Like this.
I request you gentlemen to come forward. Say in short, look at the camera, don't look at the board.
We are going to discuss about the question tags. As to when our voice is go down, it's slowly we are asking the listener to agree with you. Like, it's a nice day, isn't it? Yes, listener will say, yes, it's a lovely day. Like that, we have to listener to agree with our point. Like, when the voice is slow down, we have to listener to agree with our point. When your voice is goes up, like that, I mean, see you Mary today, have you? When the voice is go up, have you? We get the information from the listener. For that, we have to rise up the voice and at the question tags. When you are using first person and third person, let us go for a movie, we have to use shall we. Let us go for a walk, shall we. Like that, we have to use shall we when you are using first person and third person. After using imperative, we have to please open the door, will you? Like that, we have to command. It's like command order. It's like that, don't be late, will you? Like that, it will goes on.
So Don't bother, I'll be coming once again to you. Okay. Okay. Now just I'll just go in for a Tamil explanation. So நண்பர்களே, ஏஸ் அமெரிக்கன் ஆங்கில வகுப்புகளுக்கு வரவேற்கிறோம். ரேமண்ட் மர்ஃபியினுடைய இலக்கணம் பயன்பாடுகள் வீடியோ 94 பேஜ் 102 103 யூனிட் 51 கேம்பிரிட்ஜ் பல்கலைக்கழகம் மூலமாக. க்வெஸ்சன் டாக்ஸ் அப்படி என்றால் என்ன? வாட் யூ மீன் பை க்வெஸ்சன் டாக்ஸ்? யூ ஏட் யுவர் பிரேக்ஃபாஸ்ட். நீ காலை உன்னுடைய உணவை சாப்பிட்டாய், சாப்பிடவில்லையா? You ate your breakfast, didn't you? You ate your breakfast positive aga irikkira bodhu, didn't you? Able to understand? You came from Andhra, didn't you? You come from Andhra, aren't you? So I'm asking him to agree with my point of view. Punjira, you are telling one sentence, oru vakyam solikirai, pinnadi oru tag use panikirai to make sure that other person agrees with you. And that adathula voice low pananum. Right? You know Tamil. Don't you? You know grammar, don't you? You can speak in English, can't you? Unnal aangilam pesa mudiyum mudiyadha endu solugirapodhu, I want you to agree with my point of view. Right? And that adathula, can you? Unnala hindi english pesa mudiyadhu, you cannot speak in hindi. Can you? So I want to agree with my point of view. Ennude point ni agree panna vendum. So I am using can't you slower. So the listener to agree with you. Appa indha question tag depends upon how you say it. If your voice goes down slower chollum bolude, you aren't really asking a question. It is not a question. Right? You can speak hindi, can't you? You are not asking question, you are only inviting the listener to agree with you. Able to understand? The movie is good, isn't it? Kamalaka Amitabh Bachchan is good, isn't he? So I want to agree with my point of view. So I am reducing the voice. Na enudaiya karuthai nee ottukolla vendum endradhukkaga kuralai thaalthi solugiren. It's a nice day, isn't it? Yes, lovely. You are answering yes slowly. I am asking you to agree with my point, isn't it? Inga positive, it's a nice day, it's a positive, isn't it? Negative, adu nalla naalaga irukkirathu illaya endru edirmarayaga varugirathu. Yes slowly. Tim doesn't look well today. Does he? Nalla illa avanga odam seriyilla. Does he? Avan Tim ku odam seriyilla. Does he? No, he looks very tired. Yes sir, he looks very tired. She is very pretty. Andha penna romba alagaga irukkiral. She looks very pretty. She got beautiful eyes. அவளுக்கு அழகான கண்கள் இருக்கிறது. Hasn't she? இல்லையா? Yes, she has beautiful eyes. So whenever எப்பொழுதெல்லாம் அவள் அழகாக இருக்கிறாள். பிரெட்டி என்றால் என்ன? ஃபேஸ் நல்லா இருக்குது. பியூட்டிஃபுல்னா ஃபிகர் நல்லா இருக்கு. ரைட்டா? ஹேண்ட்ஸம்னா ஜென்ஸோட பாடி நல்லா இருக்கு. ஹேண்ட்ஸம் இஸ் when the men's body is good, it is called handsome. When the female's body is good, do you call it as beautiful? Face நல்லா இருக்குன்னு சொல்லிக்கிற பொழுது, for ladies, what do you call? Pretty. Able to understand? Pretty. She is very pretty. அவள் ரொம்ப அழகாக இருக்கிறாள். She has got beautiful eyes. அவளுக்கு அழகான கண்கள் இருக்கிறதே. Then you are asking in negative. Hasn't she? You want to agree. You want to make others to agree with you. மற்றவர்கள் உன்னுடன் ஒற்றுக்கொள்ள வேண்டும் என்பதற்காக. இங்கே பாசிட்டிவ், இங்கே நெகட்டிவ். But if the voice goes up, you are raising up the voice. It is a real question. Then it is a real question. அது உண்மையான கேள்வி. டேக்ல இறுதியாக இல்லையா, அப்படியா என்று சத்தமாக கேட்கிற பொழுது, யூ வாண்ட் டு கெட் த ஆன்சர். யூ ஹேவன் சீன் மேரி டுடே. ஹேவ் யூ என்று சொல்கிற பொழுது, இட் பிகம்ஸ் எ க்வெஸ்டின். வென் யூ ரைஸ் அப் யுவர் வாய்ஸ், அந்த டேக்ல ரைஸ் பண்ணிக்கிற பொழுது, அது கேள்வியாக மாறிவிடுகிறது. யூ ஹேவன் சீன் மேரி டுடே, நெகட்டிவ். யூ ஹேவன் சீன் மேரி டுடே, நெகட்டிவ். ஹேவ் யூ, பாசிட்டிவ். மேரியை பார்க்கவில்லை என்று பார்த்தாயா? ஹேவ் யூ? ஸோ நோ, ஐ எம் அஃப்ரைட், நாட், இல்லை, பார்க்கவில்லை. ஹேவ் யூ சீன் மேரி டுடே பை எனி சான்ஸ்? ஸோ வி ஆஃபன் யூஸ் நெகட்டிவ் சென்டென்ஸ், பாசிட்டிவ் டேக் டு ஆஸ்க் ஃபார் திங்ஸ் ஆர் இன்ஃபர்மேஷன். நெகட்டிவ் இந்த பக்கம் போட்டுட்டு, யூ ஹேவன் சீன் மேரி, இட் இஸ் எ நெகட்டிவ். ஹேவ் யூ? ஸோ நெகட்டிவ் தென் பாசிட்டிவ் டு கெட் இன்ஃபர்மேஷன். நெகட்டிவ் கேன் பாசிட்டிவ் டு கெட் இன்ஃபர்மேஷன். நெகட்டிவ் மினி க்வெஸ்டின், பாசிட்டிவ் தகவல் பெறுவதற்காக பயன்படுத்துகிறாய். So the voice goes up at the end of the tag. இங்க have you goes up. Right-a? Yesterday you went for movie. Yesterday you didn't study. Did you? Raise up. Did you? இங்கே பாருங்க, ஐயோ ஹேவன் காட் எ பென், உங்கள்கிட்ட பேனா இல்லை. ஹேவ் யூ? யூ ஹேவன் காட் எ பென். ஹேவ் யூ? நோ, யூ ஹேவன் காட் எ பென். ஹேவ் யூ? அப்போ ஒன்று, எஸ் சார் ஹேவ் இ பென், ப்ளீஸ் டேக் இட் சார். ஸோ ஐ வாண்ட் த ஆன்சர், ஐ வாண்ட் த ஆக்ஷன். எஸ், உங்கள்கிட்ட பேனா இல்லை, இருக்கிறதா? எஸ் ஹியர் யூ ஆர், இந்தாங்க சார். யூ குடன்ட் டூ மீ ஃபேவர், உன்னால் எனக்கு ஒரு உதவி செய்ய முடியாது. யூ ஹேவ் குடன்ட் டூ மீ ஏ ஃபேவர், குடன்ட், 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 இட் இஸ் எ நெகட்டிவ். யூ குடன்ட் டூ மீ ஏ ஃபேவர், ஃபேவர் என்றால் என்ன, உதவி. எனக்கு நீ ஒரு உதவும் செய்ய முடியவில்லை. குட் யூ? இட் டிபெண்ட்ஸ் அப்பான் வாட் இட் இஸ். நீங்கள் என்ன கேள்வி கேட்குறீங்களோ அதை பொறுத்து. யூ டோன்ட் நோ வேர் கெரன் இஸ், யூ டோன்ட் நோ, யூ டோன்ட் நோ இஸ் எ நெகட்டிவ். உனக்கு தெரியாது கெரன் எங்கு இருக்கிறாள் என்று. டூ யூ? உனக்கு தெரியுமா? You don't know the where headmaster is. Do you? Yes sir, he is in the office. அப்படி சொல்ல, sorry, I have no idea னு சொல்ற. After let us, letங்கிறது order. You are ordering yourself, let us go. Order. Let I study, let me study. You are ordering yourself. Whenever you are ordering, உனக்கு நீயே கட்டளை இடும்போது, you are using let me study, let us go. Or third person, let they come. Let you know, let you go. No. Wrong. லெட்டுனா அனுமதி அளித்தல். உனக்கு நீயே அனுமதி அளிக்கலாம், மற்றவர்களுக்கு அனுமதி அளிக்கலாம். அங்க டேக் வந்து ஷால் வி. லெட் அஸ் கோ ஃபார் எ வாக், லெட் அஸ் கோ ஃபார் எ வாக், ஷால் வி. இங்க பாசிட்டிவ், இங்க பாசிட்டிவ் தான். லெட் அஸ் போடும்போது இங்க பாசிட்டிவ், நோ நெகட்டிவ். ஏபிள் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட். After the imperative, do, don't do, etc. Tag is usually will you. Imperative na enna? What do you mean by imperative? Ordering. Come here, order. Go there. Order. Study well. Order. Write your examination well. Order. Keep your body fit. இதெல்லாம் ஆர்டர். ஆர்டர் பண்ணும்போது the front, only the present tense comes. Right? Only the present tense comes. Tag will be, will you. Open the door, will you. In negative, don't be late, will you. Positive or negative, அங்க வந்து will you தான் tag ஆக வர வேண்டும். All this is only for spoken English, not for written English. You got it? All this for only spoken English. பேச்சாங்கிலத்துக்கு தான், எழுத்தாங்கிலத்திற்கு கிடையாது. பேச்சாங்கிலத்தில் ஸ்போக்கன் இங்கிலீஷ் எஃபெக்டிவாக வெரி இம்பார்ட்டண்ட்டாக கொண்டு வரணும்னா டேக் இஸ் 100% யூஸ்ஃபுல். ரைட்டா? நெக்ஸ்ட், லேட். ஆரண்ட் ஐ? நோட் தட் வி சே ஆரண்ட் ஐ. யூஷுவலி ஹேமின் டைன்னு சொல்லுவோம், இல்லை ஹேமின் டை. நவ் யூ ஆர் யூ ஹியர் யூ ஆர் யூசிங் ஆரண்ட் ஐ. கிராமர் changes. It aren't I? I am late, am I not? Both are same, right? Hope you are able to understand. நண்பர்களே, question tag ல இறுதியாக ஸ்லோவா சொல்லினா அக்ரி பண்றதுக்கு. அந்த படம் நன்றாக இருக்கிறது இல்லையா? The movie is good, isn't it? அக்ரி பண்ண வைக்கிறாய். இந்த இறுதியிலே சவுண்ட் அதிகமாக போடுகிறாய். முன்னாடி நெகட்டிவாக இருக்கும், இருக்கணும். அப்ப haven't you had your breakfast? Have you? தகவல் பெறுகிறாய். ஸோ இங்க ஆர்டர் பண்ணும்போது லெட்டஸ் கூட ஷால் பி வருகிறது டேகாக. இம்பரேட்டிவ் வில் யூ, ஆரண்ட் ஐ. ஹோப் யூ ஆர் ஏபிள் டு கெட் இட். ஆர் யூ கிளியர்? எஸ் சார்.